Aloha and welcome back to the Long Dark. So, what to do? There's two wolves now patrolling the ice flats. I could take this time. Boom. Right, I was going this way prior, and then the whole wolf thing happened. So, let's go this way a bit more. Jesus! You're supposed to run away from me, not at me! Two more days worth of the mushroom antibiotics left, which isn't good because I need three more on top of it. But I'm not sitting bad because that's 2 days to find more. Am I going to encounter another wolf and get a ton of meat? Honestly, I kind of hope not. I would like the carcass to still be there so I can get my hands on some skin, because I didn't know I actually needed that. Oh my goodness.
This stuff will come in handy.
Down tootin' it will. Wait. That is another wolf. It is bright outside. Wowee! At the very least, I can get some bark. And then it's spoiled. This looks really familiar. I remember here. Might as well take the time. Piano. Bad. Oh, hi. Gonna have to do this again? Really don't want to have to. I'm serious. I really don't want to have to. Did not want to have to do that. How much meat do you have on you? That is a lot. Hey! The dam again. Well, that'll be a good place to kind of set up shop, so to speak. Not really set up shop, but you get what I mean. I'm not gonna make the same mistake I did last time.
Whew. I can't feel my hands.
Bullets left.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Oh no. Fine.
Things are starting to look pretty grim.
Fine. First.
I think this... might be the end.
I missed. But... got that wolf pretty good. Don't want to do that again, though. Plenty of the mushrooms, though. That's a good thing. And I did scare off them. But I didn't kill it. Okay, let's see what's in here.
What have we here?
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I can't shoot. Oh.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Okay. We all know what's around here, more or less. Don't know how long that wolf is staying away. There's some meat, at the very least. And I will catch you all in the next episode, where we explore the dam again. Until then, have fun, be safe. Aloha.